Katie Kaufman. I'm a freshman on the Merrimack women's ice hockey team from Lake Elmo, Minnesota, and I'm going to walk you through a couple of at-home stick handling drills. You can do these drills with any, basically any kind of a puck or ball, whatever you have at home, tennis ball, golf ball, anything will work. Stick handling is super important for hockey, so you can control the puck better, make plays, and keep it away from your opponent. So the first one we're going to start is super simple. Puck out in front of your body. We're going to bend our knees, head up, looking at the camera, and just rolling our wrists over back and forth. Stick handling right in front of our body. Just a great way to get warmed up, get you ready for some more complex stuff. Next, you can put out two more pucks or cups or other balls or even throw down your gloves, whatever you have, and we're going to stick handle in a figure eight around the pucks. Just helps with your top hand wrist roll, puck control, go around both pucks, trying to keep our head up. After you've gone about 10 times, switch directions. So now I'm pulling the puck into my body. So you can get the puck all the way around your body. So we're going to start the puck on our forehand side. Stick handle here. Move around a little bit. Bring the puck right out in front of our body. Cross to the side. Now we're out of our backhand side. And then just bring it back to your forehand. Tricky, especially on your backhand side. You really have to twist your upper body around and try to keep your toes pointed straight forward. Next one gets kind of fun. We're going to work on pulling the puck between our feet. Kind of a crazy move, but you start with the puck on your forehand side, pull it straight back, and then using the toe of your stick, you can pull the puck between your feet and kick it back to your forehand. So again, start with the puck on your forehand, stick handle a couple times, straight back through your feet, kick to your forehand. Back. Okay. So that's that. And last one we'll do today is just a forehand toe pull. So start the puck on the side of your body, push it straight out in front of you, flip your stick over, don't pick your stick up off the ice, but flip it over, and pull the puck back with your toe. Up, back, up. Always got to know who's around you, so give it a shot. Thank you.